Tutorial, I will be telling you how to make SIP calls using your BSNL modem and any SIP clients like Zoiper 5 or any client of your choice. So first of all, you have to do some settings in your modem and in Android or Windows, whatever, and you can make calls, okay, and even receive calls. So let's get started. First, visit your modem's gateway. It is 192.168.1.1. It is 99% is same. If it doesn't work, you can visit view network connections, click on Wi-Fi, right click and then click on properties, then status. You will see your default gateway, but it is mostly same in the cases. So let me press enter. Now you have to enter your routers, your modem's login and password. I know mine. If you don't know yours, you can look at the back of your modem. If it doesn't work, you can contact your ISP provider or the person who installed it, because they might have changed for security reasons. So let me enter my username. Okay, you are now in your modem settings. Mine is Netlink, single band. Yours might be different, but it's mostly the same. Okay, so configuration is mostly the same, there might be some minor changes. Okay, so now click on network and in connection name enter this downside arrow mark. Add new WAN connection. Mode should be root, IP protocol should be IPv4 and it should be set to DHCP. Now you should enable VLAN. Now VLAN ID should be 1849 and you have to set service mode to voice internet. Click on save. Now it will take hardly 5 to 6 seconds. Okay, that is done. Now what you have to do, you have to click on status, click on WAN connection info and copy this default gateway of voice internet. Now click on network, click on router, static route, enter 10.0.0.0, subnet mask should be 255.0.0.0 and gateway should be what you have copied and metric should be 1 and this should be interface should be changed to voice internet, the configuration that you have done. Click on add, click on the select one and change N to 172 and here change this 0 to 16. Now change here 255 point, it should be 240. Now click on update. Oh, I did a mistake. Okay, let's click on this again. Don't click on update. Now enter 10.0.0 and here it should be and click on add. Okay, click on add. So we have to configuration again, click here, change 172.16 to 172.30 and 255.240 to 255.255 and click on add. So everything is configured. So what I mean is click here and click on add, don't click on update. Okay, if you click on update, the existing will be changed to what you have entered there. So you don't want to change everything, you need to have this three. Okay, that being done, click now go to diagnose, tracenet diagnose and here enter your state's SIP address. Mine is kl.ftth.ims.bsnl.in. it is mostly state code.ftth.ims.bsnl.in. you can contact your ISP for it. Okay, or you can comment down below, I will be telling you. Now click on trace, copy this. You have an IP address, the site has been changed to an IP address. Now you have to copy it. Okay, I'll be copying it. Okay, copy it. Now click on back. Now go to management, application, click on VOIP. Now you can see this enable outbound proxy. Now click or tick mark on that. Paste what you have copied and enter out this port to 5060. Let me just quickly check. And even change the secondary SIP register address to what you have copied. There shouldn't be any spaces. Okay, done. Now you don't have to enable this, and your account password should also be configured. Now click on save. Yes, that's done. Everything is configured. Now go to. Now you can do settings in your Android phone to make calls. Okay. So today for now I will be showing in PC itself. I will be using Zoiper. You can do the same settings in Android also to make calls, okay? It will mostly work. Click on continue as a free user. Okay, sometimes it's a bit laggy. Okay, now here enter your landline number. Okay, landline number is basically +91, your area code and your landline number, which you have entered also in your VOIP settings. Now enter the password. You can contact your BSNL ISP provider for the password. You have to ask what is my VOIP password or SIP password. Okay, they will tell you for sure. Click on login. It will take some time. It will take time. Okay, now here you have to enter kl.ftth.ims.bsnl.in, same as your register address, IP register address, and colon your port, which is 5060, and enter next. Now you have to tick mark this, and here enter the same landline number, and in outbound proxy enter 55.49, which is same as you have to enter this one which you have copied. You have to enter the same, don't enter mine, it might be different in your state, so you have to enter that only. Click on next. Click on next. Now wait for some time. This should show green. Okay, it shows found. Click on next. Wait for some time, I think it will take a bit of a time. Okay, that now
ee number nilavilla thangal vilicha number dayavai.
Welcome to BSNL High Speed Broadband Services.